So I guess what I mean, why I'm raising that is some go so far as say, even if there was such an arrangement, a quid pro quo, it's not impeachable.
Oh, it's clearly impeachable because the president requested something that's criminal to ask for. Can you help my campaign?